Hi, everybody. Again, welcome to the retro dance dress rehearsal this evening.
Where are my dancers? Let's get going!
Right here.
All right,
right here!
Okay!
Oh! I can't help it if I can't dance. Propose a toast!
Come on, we gotta learn this dance!
Oh, what's this?
I don't know what I did.
Shh! The boss is on his way!
Oh, him! The boss is here!
Bovin.
And I just wanna say, you're all.
So bad over here.
You're gonna take
this camera
shot.
Fine up.
What lighting?
Stop the music. Okay, don't anybody move. We've got a murder to solve. It looks like Shifty was poisoned. My name is Detective Tony Shuffle, and he was poisoned by something that he drank up here, apparently. So I'm gonna need all of your help here. Okay, everybody raise your right hand. Your other right hand, Melody. Okay, and repeat after me. I state your name.
I state your name.
Swear to uphold the truth.
Swear to uphold the truth.
Question all the suspects.
Question all the suspects.
And help find the killer.
And help find the killer.
And remember personal space. Okay, you can put your hands down. Okay, now, I want your job is to question all the suspects. Suspects, raise your hand.
I'm not a suspect.
I'm not a suspect.
You're a suspect.
You're a
suspect.
Raise your hand. You're a suspect.
He's it.
Okay, all right, listen. Hey,
woman.
Stop. Okay, everybody here is a suspect. Nobody's allowed to leave the room, okay? Your job, once again, is to question all the suspects, okay, everybody? But especially these people up here, all right? And one of you is going to get the right answer at the end of the night. And that person's going to win a fabulous prize.
Cool.
We'll show you what that is later on. Okay, so I think we can't do this on an empty stomach. So I suggest that we eat first, okay? That will get our sleuthing skills up. And then we'll question as we go along, all right? So without further ado, let's eat. And then after dinner, you can grab your dance partner and trip the light fantastic to the dance floor. All right, let's have a little music and a little bit of food here. Okay, thank you. All right, remember, start sleuthing. Ask questions, lots and lots of questions.